Καλώς ορίσατε στο δισκοπολείο Serial Killing. Ελάτε μέσα. Πουλάω ότι υπάρχει από συγκεκριμένες εταιρείες, όπως είναι η Southerlord, η Rise Above, Relapse Records και τώρα με το καλό και με τη Svant. Τα Εξάρχεια είναι ένας τόπος αγάπης, ένας τόπος κουλτούρας, τόπος των τεχνών. Εδώ πέρα μεγάλωσε ο παππούς μου, παντρεύτηκε, έκανε τα παιδιά του, οπότε είμαι γέννημα θρέμα ενός Εξαρχιώτη. Και έτσι επέλεξα να φέρω το δεύτερο δισκοπωλείο μου εδώ πέρα, στα Εξάρχεια, στη συγκεκριμένη περιοχή, κοντά στην πλατεία, στην Τζαβέλα. Όχι, αυτή τη στιγμή δεν έχω κάνει κάτι με το συγκρότημα. Εν ευθέτω χρόνο πιστεύω κάτι θα γίνει, αλλά πέρα από την δουλειά που έχουμε εδώ στο δισκοπωλείο, δηλαδή αυτό που λέω δίνω μια χαρά στον κόσμο, θα προσπαθήσουμε από Σεπτέμβριο να δούμε τι θα μπορέσουμε να κάνουμε με συγκροτήματα και φυσικά με το συγκρότημα. Επίσης συνεργαζόμαστε με μια καταπληκτική ελληνική εταιρεία, την Catch the Soap, η οποία έχει πάρα πολύ καλά ελληνικά συγκροτήματα από Stoner και Sludge. Δύο παιδιά, ο Γιάννης και η Άννα, καταπληκτικά παιδιά, τα οποία όμως κάνουν και πάρα πολύ καλή δουλειά στο να φέρνουν συγκροτήματα στην Ελλάδα. Είμαι ο Φέδων, αυτό είναι το δισκοπωλείο Serial Killing Record Store και παρακολουθείτε Devil Dog TV.
Hi, I'm Alex S. from Poltergeist. We sound like a mix of blues, groovy stuff, and we're very close to the scene of New Orleans and Texas, like Pantera meets the blues, something like that. Singer.
You're a singer. Yeah. So who's your influences? Who's your vocal influence?
My vocal influence, that would have to be Phil Anselmo for sure when it comes to guttural vocals. And just a leech from Killswitch Engage and Seamless when it comes to the clear vocals. We have just finished recording a third album with Dave Castillo. He's from Sweden. He's worked with Opeth, Catatonia, Bloodbath, Amon Amarth and stuff. Mix went really well. And hopefully it will be out this August.
Are you from this neighborhood?
Yeah, I live around here.
Cool.
Black kid, white kid, inside of you. I search and you'll find that I'm a part of you. Almost said, everybody fool. Actually, it was close to where I work, even though I got fired recently. But, I don't know, man, I love this neighborhood because we don't have cops, which is a good thing. It's like freedom in a neighborhood, if you know what I'm saying. It's like 10 years ago, all the great brains used to live in Exarchia, and that was a fact. But I don't know, I love the neighborhood, man. I love how it is, things down here. Yeah.
scene, all the metal scene. As you told, there are a lot of things about it.
Yeah, the metal scene is growing fast. We got a lot of new bands coming up, and they all play really good. The standards are very high nowadays. You listen to good productions in the CDs that come out. You see a lot of cool bands on stage. It's like the scene worldwide, but it's a micro scene that's evolving around here. So it's going really good, and there's a lot of bands coming out. But I think it's a worldwide phenomenon. If you take a look worldwide, there's a lot of good bands coming out, you know, every day. So I think Greece would have its day also.
So does your music reflect some of the lifestyle here and some of the shit that's happening?
Yeah, some songs are definitely reflecting the shit that's happening around here. I don't think it's only around here, but yeah, around here it's a bit more strong, you know, than in other countries, because it's different to have a salary of 450 euros per month. And when you go to other countries that they also have problems, but their salary is like, 1500 grand, you know? So it's weird. But yeah, we talk about the shit that's happening in our songs. It's like the new world order phenomena, you know, with puppet governments fucking up the whole world. Sorry for saying fuck twice.
Say fuck all you want, man.
I'm Alex S. from Portuguese, you fucks! Was that nice? Or you want some more? Shit.